Okay, today, this morning, Wednesday morning, I am here at the track from the university, Kansenboer-Ratsenbach University. I just did my LSD run, my weekly Wednesday morning LSD run. 30, totally I run now 36 and a half minutes, my pace of 529 kilometer. So it is starting to look like my normal pace, so I'm happy with that and the pain from the marathon, the pain in my legs and my hips and things like that going slowly away. So I'm happy with that. So, and yeah, it's going slowly also every time a little bit faster. So I hope after, from now on, 2 or 3 weeks, I am in a much better shape to run a good 10 kilometer around 4 or 5 the kilometer, 4 or 5 maybe faster, I don't know, or maybe I run slower, but yeah, feel good. Don't pause, but I want to talk now also about when I post something on YouTube and on Facebook. For some weeks ago, for my marathon, what I run in Trang, my marathon, my first marathon, and maybe for now my only marathon, maybe. I post every day from my training a vlog. I don't do that anymore. Sometimes I tell something about my training, how it goes. That will I call also a vlog. It's a video log. And for the rest, when I post something, that's following something. When I post something, that will be maybe a video from 1 year ago, 2 years ago, 3 years ago. About technique, coordinations and things like that, and also for my weight training I have still a lot of videos from that. So when I post something, it's still from there. So I have write it down. You can see I try to post in the week, every week on weekdays. I will post on YouTube on Monday, and I think that will be in the afternoon because I train also in the morning and I train in the late in the afternoon, evening. So Monday afternoon and Wednesday, I think also afternoon. So just like now, I train today also Wednesday. I train in the morning and I post. I have time to post something on YouTube on Wednesday afternoon, then I have time, and I normally train also in the evening. From now on, from next week or over 2 weeks, I start also on Wednesday afternoon, Wednesday evening. I do a training at the gym, so then I start with doing 2 times a week training at the gym because I want to get stronger. So Monday and Wednesday, and maybe when I have time, maybe also 1 time in the weekend, but for no one, Monday and Wednesday. And on Facebook, I post also on Facebook on my page. On my page, Running Coach Kansenboeri, on my Facebook page. Normally I post on Tuesday, that will be in the afternoon. And on Friday, that will be, I think, also. That it can be all in the morning. I wrote morning, everything with a question mark. Tuesday afternoon, because maybe in the future I go into throw, do a throw training on Tuesday morning, discus and javelin. So I have time on Tuesday afternoon to post something, I think. And in the evening I do my track training on Tuesday afternoon. Friday, Friday, maybe sometimes I do also throw training, discus, javelin training on Friday morning. Or I do my training for discus and javelin in the weekends, maybe also. But then I do my training in the morning. I post on in the afternoon, Friday afternoon. When I don't do that training, I post in the morning, Friday morning. And Tuesday, when I post, that will be a post with my schedule. I will write something about my schedule, about my training, and about and a lot of pictures from the week before. And Friday morning, when I post something, or afternoon, that will be about my Thursday evening tempo run. Because normally I do on Thursday evening a tempo run, so it's and we make then also a lot of pictures also from the people from the park there, from the Sankara team, from the people from the horsepower, what they say many times. So that's it with the posts on YouTube and Facebook. So when you see this video, yeah, it's probably Wednesday afternoon or Wednesday evening. That's it for now. Training goes well. The speed is going slowly up. Last night I did do 4 sets of 4 times 200 with 100 jogging rest and a set pause of 2 minutes. And only the first set going up and down, so strange. But I run the fast one in 42 seconds. And the slowest in the first set, I run one time 49.7. I think, 49.7, what is this? But the average pace around the 45. So the speed is going slowly up. And yeah, the pain and legs going down. So I keep on running, keep on the good work, and the coming days the mileage will be going up and the speed will increase also. So that's it for now. So maybe you see something from me on YouTube or on Facebook. So when you like my video on YouTube, give it a thumbs up. Maybe subscribe on my YouTube channel called also Running Coach Kansen Bowie, and you can look also at my Facebook page, of course, for a lot of information about my running. I post also sometimes videos on it, and I talk about my training and how I train, how I think about my training. I talk sometimes about my athletes who I'm training. That are not so many athletes, but I try to do my best. And if you like to get training for me online or something like that, I can make schedules, I can make programs, I can give you advice about your running, about how you can improve your technique and things like that. And I live in Kansaburi, Thailand. Oh yeah, and the times what they say about posting things, it's of course Thailand times. So when you live around Kansaburi, of course, you can train with me. I can give you training, private training or in a group, everything you would like, or you do some condition training for some other sports, tennis, basketball, football. I can do also something about that. So that's it for now. Maybe I see you hear from me in the next video. And when you like the videos, give a thumbs up. Bye for now.